came across some movies that I haven't used. This one is an old one from Sangudo in 2016. It was just too good to pass up. Plays a variety of instruments, and the reason he's so good at fiddle is because he listens to what others are doing. I think he's trying to figure out John Arcand's style here.
Drive carefully, and from just us to all of you.